So I just finished Bar Method and I made it through the class without having to come out midway and cool off my head. But now I'm going to cool it off. So I go into the bathroom and I go up the sink to the washcloth. I washcloth and I put the water on it. Put it on my head. This is what I have to do after every time I work out. Usually I have to do it mid-Bar Method too, but I didn't have to do that today. It wasn't too hot in there. And so I'll cool off the sides of my hair all around it. And luckily I have a cool cap at home still. It's frozen from yesterday's chemo. So I will then use that to pull my head off. I put it on like this. And then I'll grab some more washcloths. See how pretty bar is? They have washcloths. It's so fancy. Yeah. So I'll get another washcloth. And then I'll put this in the back of my neck. That'll cool me off some more, so my hair doesn't fall out from chemo. The things we do for beauty.